Buc-ee's is headed to court, fighting for its beaver-wearing baseball cap logo. The popular Texas Travel Center says a competitor's logo of an alligator licking its lips is too familiar. That competitor, San Antonio's Choke Canyon, is a rest stop chain that specializes in barbecue. According to the Houston Chronicle, Buc-ee's has sued a number of competitors that use cartoon mascots. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.